hold on to the caisson so as not to put any more burden on the horses. They were in bad shape. But walking along almost dead on your feet, you'd hardly resist.
When a colonel saw some of Truman's men holding onto a wagon, he ordered Truman to punish them. Truman refused, telling the colonel that the men were worn out.
We thought that was a pretty fine act on the part of Truman.